Where did you guys meet each other?
We met at Weber High School, and he was in my English class, first period, and I thought he was really cute.
Okay, Jim.
How long had you guys been dating?
Well, we didn't date for 2 years. He asked me for a date to go to what dance? Yeah. The first one?
Mm-hmm. I said no.
I already had a date.
And then I asked her to go to the graduation dance and she said no again. So then she asked me for a date to go to her cousin's wedding and then she got the mumps. So we couldn't go then. So her other cousin got married and we went to that wedding.
Berkeley, California. Aunt Dana and Grandma went with me.
Berkeley, California.
And John's aunt arranged for the bishop to marry us on a Sunday after church.
Did you guys have a reception?
Yes. Don didn't get home, but we went ahead and had it anyway. And my mother made chicken salads, sandwiches, and Don's mother made rolls. And they came to the house. A lot of people.
And who stood in for Dad?
Well, Howard was there, and a lot of people thought maybe that was him.
Hey, ask him.
What was your first pet?
My first pet? Well, when we got married, we moved to California, and we were walking around, and we saw all these puppies in a yard. All fenced in. So we asked if we could have one. So they gave us one and we brought it home and found out it was just covered with fleas. So I started to pinch them and then we decided we'd take it back and put it in the yard. And the dogs all come and barked at it and didn't like it.
So did you give it up?
We gave it up.
Where did you go on your honeymoon?
Oh, our honeymoon was the California trip. We didn't really have one.
I was in the Navy and we couldn't go further than 100 miles from the place.
But we
It was on 24-hour notice, so if they wanted to send me overseas, why, they give me 24 hours and I had to be packed and overseas. So we couldn't have a honeymoon. We could only go 100 miles away from the base.
But we did go visit at San Jose.
Santa Monica.
And we went to see Aunt Polly.
In Ceres.
What was your guys' first car?
Yeah, it was about 1923. Oh no, it was a
Dodge.
Well, it had a 38 Dodge, but the one we had in California was a convertible. It was about 1923. Rolls Royce from LaSalle.
Okay, what
when we got out of the Navy, then we got a 1938 Dodge four-door.
So we thought it was great.
Okay, go.
But how about what temple did you get married in?
The Logan Temple. We, got married at the church the first time
in Berkeley.
And then when we finally got home, I was 3 months pregnant and still morning sick. But we went to the Logan Temple. And
you only had 9 sessions at that time.
The Salt Lake Temple was closed. So we went to Logan.
Who went with you?
Mabel.
And Mom and Dad. Okay. And his Don's cousin and his wife now were getting married at the same time.
And they're from, we're from Malad, Idaho. So, the first time we met them, they were at the temple with us.
So what do you think your secret is for staying married so long?
Man always gets the last word.
You never go to sleep at night when you have a quarrel until you make up.
And the last word is yes.
Okay, so we can't sing happy birthday, but we can sing happy anniversary. Oh, and did you get a turn? Did everybody get a turn?
Oh, yeah, you did.
Okay, so let's sing happy anniversary, okay? Ready? Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary, dear Grandma and Grandpa. Happy anniversary to you.
Thank you.
And what's the last word, Dad?
Yes.
Yes.